Crazy. Welcome to Vlogmas week two. Today is Monday, December 6th, and over the weekend I wanted to post my week one vlog on Saturday, and I was up until about 1:30, 2 o'clock in the morning because I didn't slowly edit throughout the week. I sat down to edit from start to finish on Saturday, and I told myself, I am going to get this video up today. I finished all the editing, I accomplished my goal, and then I use iMovie to edit still, and iMovie was giving me an error message I've never seen in my life. And I spent 2 days, the rest of Saturday and some of Sunday, most of Sunday, Googling and reading forums and trying to figure out what was wrong. I tried every single thing under the planet until I learned that it was giving me a really weird number in the error message, and it turns out that number was the frame number that was corrupt. It wasn't a corrupt clip, which I've had before. I'm used to that. Can you focus? It was a corrupt frame. Now, it happened at around the 7 minute mark. That video was 19 minutes long and it's 30 frames per second. So I had to parse through like a million frames to figure out which one was corrupt and cut it out, and then I was able to upload it. So I only uploaded it one day late, but know that it took a lot of sweat and math to fix it. So welcome back to YouTube. But yes, today's Monday. I do actually have a client today. Cameron helped me with the cabin yesterday. So we went up to the cabin to flip it. He helped me move the bed because the bed used to be shoved up against a corner and it was extremely difficult for me to change the sheets by myself. So he helped me move the bed. He fixed a broken outlet and I did the cleaning. I actually do have to go up again though because we are running out of towels. But this week is the first week since we've opened the Airbnb that we don't have a guest. So tomorrow should be my day off to go and stock up on towels. I have a couple clients today. I just got done filming a little reel. I went thrifting and I'm so happy with my finds. I'm not disappointed in one thing that I got. So I filmed a little reel. I think I will post that on YouTube as well. I thought about making it part of this vlog, but I figured it might be fun to have its own little video, a little thrift haul. But yeah, that's my plan for the day. This is my second cup of coffee and I need a third.
You did it.
I did it. How was your day?
Good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You want to tell me about it in 5 minutes and 21 seconds?
Yeah. Okay. When I change.
Okay.
Sorry, Kaya. Let me change.
guys. I really wish it was easier to vlog in the car these days. Whoops.
Somehow, while I'm driving, I really do think that this is the best angle that I can manage. I am in between clients at the moment. I went to grab some lunch, and I was gonna go visit Cameron and see his office for the first time, but he had to get his car fixed. I went to Ulta. That's exciting. I love Ulta. Also, there is like a lot of new stuff that Ulta carries that I have never seen before that they carry. I saw like a whole full Ordinary display. I remember those people announcing Morphe 2, but I never really saw anything come of it. I've kind of been out of it when it comes to makeup and stuff. He waved to me. That was so nice. Thanks for caring. Where am I even going? This is not where I want to be. Oh, yes, it is. Yes, it is. Got some Jimmy John's for lunch, and it was the worst wrapped unwich I've ever had. It's hard to wrap those unwiches. I know. I used to work there. So I think I'll probably go see his office tomorrow. So now I still have an hour or two to kill before my next client. So I stopped at Ulta, and I'm going to run to Starbucks. Duh. I have never seen this Starbucks line so short in my life. Whoop. On the curb. You're good. You're good. So this is all I went to Ulta for, and I don't think I've ever been so excited in my life.
Hi, what can I get for you?
Hi there, do you guys have the sugar cookie syrups?
We do.
Awesome, can I put it in like a frappuccino? Perfect, thank you. So the one complaint I've ever had about this sunscreen, it's the Australian Gold Botanical Tinted Face Sunscreen. They had one left, and it's in my color, and look at this. It only ever used to have a twisty, like a literal twist on and off cap. So I am freaking pumped that this has a little flip top. So excited. And then I also got more of my cleanser because I'm running low. CeraVe Hydrating Cream to Foam Cleanser. It's the best freaking cleanser I ever used.
Hi.
Hi there.
Here's that for you.
Thank you. Thank you so
Have
much.
A great day.
Thank you. You as well. Look at it. It's got sparkles on it. Or sprinkles. Sparkles. And I didn't ask for a straw, and I don't know if I have one. Okay. I'm at work. Now I need to find a straw. There's one right here. I just put it in there too the other day because for some reason McDonald's gave us 3 straws instead of 2 the other night. Uh-oh. Sugar cookie almond milk frappuccino. No whip. Hannah. That is really good. It's got sprinkles on it.